Hi, I'm Caroline Weaver from Body and Soul Companion, and this is another 20-minute sit of centering prayer. If you're doing this centering prayer adventure, you will be able to, if you'd like, have a second sit, and you can work up to 20 minutes for that. So at the end of this video, if you choose, I will put the 2-minute centering prayer up in the video, and then you can do that later on at another time. What I try to do is 2 20-minute sits, one in the morning and one in midday. Some people do it morning and evening, whatever works for you. So I have set my timer for 20 minutes on the Centering Prayer app. And let's find a comfortable spot free from distraction. And breathe slowly and recenter your scattered senses on the presence of God. Each exhale, relaxing your muscles in every part of your body. And then relaxing your mind. If there's any person or situation that you're carrying, give that over to the loving hands of God, knowing that He cares for you. He cares for everything you're thinking about. And the reading for today is from Transformation in Prayer, by Basil Pennington. Or is it Basil? The only way to true holiness, Christian holiness, is to die to the false self, the self that is made up of what we do and what we have and what we think others think of us, so that the true self, that beautiful image of God that even comes forth from His creative love, and not our efforts, can emerge. I'll read it again. The only way to true holiness, Christian holiness, is to die to the false self, the self that is made up of what we do and what we have and what we think others think of us, so that the true self, that beautiful image of God that ever comes forth from His creative love and not our efforts, can emerge. Let's enter into a 20-minute silent prayer period. As we come out of this time of silence into the world of words, I'll read that quote one more time and then close with the Lord's Prayer. The only way to true holiness, Christian holiness, is to die to the false self, the self that is made up of what we do and what we have and what we think others think of us, so that the true self, that beautiful image of God that even comes forth from His creative love, and not our efforts, can emerge. Our Father, who is in heaven, hallowed be Your name. Your kingdom come, Your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For Yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Be blessed. If you're doing this Centering Prayer Adventure, you're wanting to, this is day 21, so you're wanting to build up to a second sit at another time. So there'll be a video link to the 2-minute Centering Prayer, and we'll go by twos till the end of the month. Be blessed.